New at 11, more than $6 million federal infrastructure dollars will go to Murrells Inlet dredging and Garden City Beach re-nourishment. That's according to the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. Crews will dredge Murrells Inlet's federal channel that's used by the commercial fishing industry. That sand will then be put on the southern tip of Garden City Beach. The money will come from the Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act that the president signed in November.